Today I am going to tell you about a very popular Hollywood movie, Gray Man. In 2003, senior CIA official Fitzroy visits a detainee. 8 years sooner, the detainee was a minor indicted for killing his harmful dad to safeguard his sibling. Fitzroy offers the man his opportunity in return for filling in as a professional killer in the CIA's Sierra program. In 2021, on a mission in Bangkok, the detainee Sierra 6 is working with individual CIA specialist Dani Miranda to kill an objective associated with auctioning off public safety mysteries. He can't do so subtly without hurting regular people and goes after the objective straightforwardly, mortally injuring him. Prior to passing on, the objective uncovers that he worked in the Sierra program as Sierra 4, and hands 6 a scrambled drive itemizing the debasement of CIA official Denny Carmichael, who is the lead specialist on the death mission. Carmichael is tricky about the genuine motivation behind the mission and the items in the drive when faced by 6, and 6 denies clearing from Bangkok with Carmichael's men disappointed. Carmichael sends his subordinate Suzanne Brewer to direct Hansen and keep him in line. Hansen keeps Claire prisoner in a house in Croatia, where he has based his tasks. Hansen likewise puts an abundance on 6 ahead to draw in hired soldiers and professional killers to chase him down. 6 heads to Vienna to track down Claire's pacemaker's chronic number from Laszlo Sosa. However, Sosa double-crosses him for the abundance. 6 escapes similarly as Hansen shows up with his group and is saved by Miranda. Miranda's standing is shredded following the Bangkok mission, and she at first intends to acquire him to rescue her vocation at the CIA. 6 persuades her to drive him to Cahill's condo in Prague, where she unscrambles the drive, which uncovers the degree of Carmichael's defilement for a strange sponsor working for a shadow government. Hansen sends a few groups of professional killers to Cahill's home, and the in critical condition Cahill explodes her home to allow 6 and Miranda an opportunity to get away. 6 is captured and cuffed in the square. A shootout in the roads of Prague follows and 6 getaways on a cable car. A long pursuit and weapon fight results, and 6 is saved by Miranda in Cahill's impenetrable vehicle. The two invade a clinic to find Claire through the remote sign transmission from her pacemaker. The hired fighter, solitary individual, takes the drive from them, taking them out, and carries the drive to Hansen. 6 and Miranda follow the pacemaker to Hansen's base. Miranda makes an interruption while 6 invades the chateau and salvages Fitzroy and Claire. Fitzroy is mortally injured as they escape and forfeits himself in a bombed endeavor to kill Hansen. Miranda takes out Hansen's men, however solitary individual barely get away. He overcomes Miranda in a battle, however gives her the drive, having become nauseated with Hansen's readiness to kill kids and his absence of ethics. Hansen figures out how to kidnap Claire and hauls her into a support labyrinth. After a deadlock, Hansen relinquishes Claire and battles with 6. Before 6 can kill him, Hansen is shot and killed by Brewer, who advises 6 that she intends to nail Carmichael's activities to Hansen to acquire influence over him. Besides, Brewer vows Claire's well-being yet provided that 6 keeps on working for the CIA. 6 and Miranda are compelled to co-work in the concealment, where eventually no move is made against Carmichael. After the post-op interview at the CIA Central Command, Miranda takes steps to kill Carmichael, assuming any mischief comes to Claire. 6 getaways Claire and liberates Claire, who is being held at a mysterious area.
Maybe not anybody.